Jeffers would like to salute family members that are graduating this year.